gonna ignore this fucker this time. Oh, the confusion. The confusion. Yeah, doesn't look like they're following, so that's good. That's you. Shit. I actually might have to go after Vort first, if for no other reason than to get the bonfire. Come on, you. Yeah, I think that would be a very, very good idea. Oh, that's more like it. Yes. Yeah, summon him. Oh, come on. I don't understand this. Why I can't summon... Ooh, I can hang on. If I can summon him, pieces. Why not? Unable to summon Phantom. I'm gonna have to figure out what that's about. I know it's something to do with my internet connection. I just can't figure out what. And now it works. Maybe it's other people's. You know something? I bet you I know what it is. Yeah, I bet you that's what it is. They're not in my region, so there's problems with the connection. Oh, come. No. No, 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 no. Traverse the fog. Fuck this shit. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. Swordmaster, take aggro. Okay, phase two. Whoa! Bad juju. Oh shit, and I'm frostbitten. That's really bad. Poke that booty. Oh, come on. And then we were down to three. Shit. Sorry, two. I've now got two embers left. Maybe I should just try and do this solo. Might be a better idea. Standard bolts, yeah. Oh, shit! Wow. You know those moments where you're playing a game and you start to think, hey, I'm getting pretty good at this. Not one of those moments. Not even remotely close to one of those moments. Getting pretty good at killing him, though. Fucking dog. Oh boy. Holy shit. Oh boy, okay. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go through this and try and do it solo. And yeah, it's probably my best bet at this point. Run through, ignore them all. Hey, asshole. Big hit. It's always so easy to forget how much damage this guy can put out. For the record, it's a lot of damage. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm so glad I chugged there. And I'm dead. I'm always kind of surprised when this kind of boss causes me so much difficulty. And I really shouldn't be. I mean, it's a Dark Souls boss. I mean, come on, they're supposed to cause you difficulty. It's pretty much what they exist for. Goodbye. Hey, that worked. Okay, that's good to know. Now, next dash. Talk about duck and roll, duck and weave. Dodge, dip, duck, dive and dodge. Fundamentals of dodgeball. Oh. Okay, this guy is gonna go monkey poo in a second. Okay, let's take that opportunity and grab those for what they're worth. all 200 and... And dead again by a blow that couldn't possibly have hit me. Literally couldn't possibly have hit me, and yet I'm dead by it. You know, what you gonna do? Bitch. Loudly, obviously. I wonder if I did it solo and embered, although that's a waste of an ember. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, looks like we got away with that again. Then again. Can't believe this boss is giving me so much trouble. I really can't. I'm actually kind of stunned by it. Come on. Roll for your life. Roll, roll, damn it, roll. Thank you. Okay. Ow! I should roll towards his left because he's right-handed. Or is he? No, he's left-handed, so I should roll towards his right, I should say. Ooh. And I'm dead again. What the hell? All that said, I am doing way more damage with this weapon than I should be at this point in time, so I'm not really in the place to complain. Please don't come in. Please don't come in. So, yeah. This could almost be a tutorial for how to do the dash to this boss. Because that's what it's rapidly becoming. I mean, we are now, I think, about 12 minutes trying to beat this boss. Roll, roll, roll your boat. Pretty sure that's not the song. I'm not even gonna bother trying to get those. What's the point? Not entirely sure why I didn't roll there. Ooh. Now, you. Ow. And I'm dead. Didn't even have a chance to roll. Genuinely never thought I'd find this hard. Fuck. Bye-bye. Oh, shit, that's... That is very bad. Bad things. Bad things are happening. And they're happening to me, which is not what I like. Oh boy. Estus. Hello, Vort. We meet again. At last we meet for the first time, for the last time. Shit. Come on. Oh, that was close. Come on. Oh, come on. One hit. One fucking hit. Wow. One hit. Just one more hit and I would have had him. For the record, you should not have this much trouble with that particular boss. Oh shit. Well. That's bad. That's right, you just toddle along there. I'm fine with that. Absolutely fine with that. Okay, this is the time. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. This is the one. I love the way I keep landing on top of that guy. He's gotta be like, what the fuck? It's raining undead. Alrighty. No more Miss Nice Guy. Okay, maybe a little bit Nice Guy. Because...
Yeah.
Come on, do your breath attack. finally. Fucking hell. I am genuinely stunned. I found that fight that hard. I really am.